Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to make a line graph using Microsoft Word. Let's open up Word by clicking on our Start button. Let's go to All Programs, find Microsoft Office. We're just going to launch Word. Now we want to insert a line graph inside of Word. The way that we do that is go up to the Insert tab at the top. Find this little icon here that looks like a graph and click on it. We're going to select to do a line graph, and I'm just going to choose a real basic line graph and hit OK. Now, as you can see, that has left Word open over here on the left, but it's opened up Excel immediately next to it on the right. And there are several categories here down the side, and then there are a series of data. This could be, say, your number of employees or your employees' names, just for example. This will be, Tom. This will be Bobby. And then in your series would be the number of sales, number of repeat customers, and the number of new customers, just for example. And I'm going to leave the sample data that was put into my chart. So if we close out of Excel, after entering in the data we want to appear in the chart, you can see that the chart in Microsoft Word has automatically been updated to include the information that was typed in Excel. Here's the sales in blue, the repeat customers in red, and the new customers in green. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to create a line chart in Microsoft Word.